女が来ました。武装しているようです。もちろんです。わかりました。
God, I feel sick. Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
I know. I'll be careful.
Not exactly one of your strong suits. Listen, first sign of trouble, we Delta.
Hanako-sama ga omachi da.
She emptied the place. Shit.
Excellent. You have come. Let's step to it then. Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation. I must tell you why I changed my mind and wish to help.
Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me. If Yorinobu'd killed your father. No?
I knew. From the start.
You knew?
All the board members knew. Not one soul even slightly interested in the matter believed in the poisoning. Details were disparate, inconsistent.
We were gonna talk biz? Specifics?
Let us do so. Did you bring Soul Killer? As we agreed you
would. Finger on the trigger. Don't say a word.
Of course I didn't bring Soul Killer. Afraid we don't know each other that well.
You prefer to keep your guard up. Understandable, but unnecessary. We are here because I know how to save your life. I can lead you to Mikoshi.
Meenan, Mikoshi don't exist in real space.
Yet its access points do, and one is very near.
Where?
Here in Night City, beneath Arasaka Tower.
We ought to leave. Right now.
Shut up! For one goddamn minute, shut up!
This is gonna be a disaster.
Sit. We have...
Sure know how to prick up my ears. Go on. Talk.
My brother.
You catch a whiff of that? Smells like shit. Careful not to step in it.
He must be made to take responsibility for his deeds.
Sounds like dirty laundry. A family matter. Why should I get involved?
You already are. You willed it so.
How you plan to do this?
Yorinobu...
Hanako-sama, soro-soro go-jitaku ni omodori itadaite.
Sugu ni sumu wa. Yorinobu will soon call a meeting of the board. Representatives of all factions are expected to attend. The perfect moment for them to learn the circumstances of my father's death. I will get you into this meeting, and you will testify against my brother.
Testify? Listen, mind if I'm straight with you?
Help me get rid of Yorinobu. I will help you get rid of the construct.
Offer's intriguing. Need to think about it.
Naturally. But think quickly. Yorinobu is on high alert after the parade. He may harbor suspicions.
We're getting the fuck out of here.
Are you well?
Yeah, it's just,
you are bleeding.
Fuck.
It seems you are running out of time. Don't delay. Make your decision.
I'll think it over.
You could use some air. Right now. warned you.
What are you doing?
Shit, we could be hours from it now, V. And you can't stand on your own 2 feet. Well, I'm good to go. Body listens to me. See what I'm getting at?
And don't like it one bit. I'm still
Come
going
on,
strong.
Face the facts. Pop some pseudo-endotrizine, scooch, and let me get behind the wheel. I'll get us to fucking Mikoshi.
Uh-huh. How exactly?
Without that porcelain cunt's help, that's for damn sure.
Don't stand a chance without help.
Right about that. But that's why I'll bring Rogue. She's not rusted through just yet. Plus, she owes me.
Maybe she'd have stuck her neck out for you a half a century ago. But now, I don't see it.
I'll convince her. After all, we know a thing or two about ops like this. We'll blast our way into Socket Tower, just like we did back in the day. Then find the way inside Mikoshi. It's our only chance.
Rogue? I don't know. You honestly think it could work?
With her experience, her resources, her connections. Won't find anyone better in NC.
Johnny...
It's gotta work. We breach the tower, Alt cracks open Mikoshi, then I fuck up that. Great, you checking out again?
Just yet.
Vic.
You're in pain, I know. Delirious when you arrived, so I had to dose you with beta-haloperidol. But light oversensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged.
How'd I get here?
Dragged yourself here, beat to hell and back. It missed you a hell of a fright. Then you shoved my patient at the time off the table and demanded you be treated immediately.
Tell him it was your guardian angel.
Huh?
I wasn't completely myself.
Yeah, I know. And that's a bit worrying.
Just give it to me straight, Vic.
Come to a critical juncture. Try sitting up carefully.
Okay, but don't expect a miracle.
Slowly.
Another victory for the history books. You got something to say, Vic. Just say it.
How much longer is this going to go on?
You tell me.
Looking at you, not long at all. Next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. You'll flatline in some back alley. This is your last chance to take matters into your own hands. Understand?
I know, Vic. I'll try. Soon.
No. You'll do it now. Now, see that setup over there?
Yeah? What about it?
You'll find a last dose of pseudo-endotrizin there. A gift from Misty. Want to give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Take a puff. Go silent. Get out. Or find another way. End things on your own terms. Got a little present for me over there, too. Blockers. Managed to walk those few yards to the table. The rest will be up to you and you alone.
You heard him. We've got one last chance. I'm taking the wheel. Endotrizine, Rogue, Sokka Tower. Only way this is gonna work.
Give it a fucking rest, Johnny. It's my decision. And I gotta think about it. Need to stretch your noodle?
Fine.
Fine.
Just not in this basement.
V, Christ, you're talking out loud.
Out loud? What?
Just go fix this thing.
Think I can do it.
Whatever you decide, let's make sure to get out of here first.
Hey, V, I heard. Well, your thoughts?
Shouldn't have had to. Sorry about that.
No need to be. I know what's going on. And I know it won't be easy. For either of you. If you don't want to decide here, I know a much better place.
Sure, lead the way. Why is this spot special?
I took Jackie there once. It's not far.
Jackie? What's he got to do with any of this?
You'll see. Come on. Top floor. He had the same glum face.
Who, Jack?
This is it, Chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me. Senora Wells on one shoulder. Your gang Chumbas on the other. No choice can ever seem right.
Mm-hmm.
Life wasn't easy for my Jackie, but he found the courage to bet on himself. After. I brought him here.
Ah, that's more like it. Air.
See that? I come here when I need to get away. Be alone with my thoughts.
She's on to something. Ought to sit, mull through some shit yourself.
Thanks, Misty. You were right. Choice spot. So what? What did Jackie decide up here?
Oh, you know. Gonna be a legend in this city. And I'm gonna leave you alone now. Take your time.
Fucking scared me, know that? Thought you were on your way out.
No, still here.
For now. You know, should call anyone you want to say goodbye to.
Worst case scenario. That what you expect?
No. But whatever you decide, risk's gonna be high. If things don't go our way, just fucking do it. Anyone you gotta talk to, now's the time. Pills can wait.
Judy.
Yeah, even I've grown to like her.
She ought to know that. Hey, Judy.
Oh, hey, V. What's cracking?
Time we, went swimming.
A lot of fun, wasn't it?
What you said then, about what you sensed in me.
Death.
Wish it'd been anything else. Something nice.
Hey, not like it was your fault.
Here's hoping it comes out better next time.
Listen, whatever it is you're gonna try, just be careful, okay? I'm here waiting.
Thanks. Do my best. Okay.
Well. was good you called. Wish I'd had the chance to. Come a long way to get here, haven't we? Just think, it all started in a fucking landfill.
Then you tried to kill me.
See exactly what I mean. Trying to save your sorry hide now. You can let me do that. Or you can try Panam and her tarmac rats. But then their lives will weigh heavy on your soul. Or you take Arasaka's deal, but then you'll have your own soul on your conscience.
Gonna try to ask Panam for help.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
Gonna try this with Panam.
Got a feeling you're gonna regret this decision. And the moment that dawns, I won't be there to help.
Could be my last ride, this. If it don't work out. Just wanna be there for it. Aware. Just me now.
V?
Hey, Panam.
Do you know what time it is?
I know, but need your help. And you owe me a favor.
What's so damn urgent I couldn't wait until morning?
Need a way into Arasaka Tower. Now.
Sorry, what?
I'm serious. Whole thing with Johnny, I don't do something soon, I'm done. Gone.
Slow down. First, why Arasaka Tower?
The tech. Underneath that tower, they got an access point to... well, odd as it sounds, a prison of souls.
A prison of souls?
Knew this might not fly over the hollow. Makoshi, that's its name. Only place Johnny and I can disentangle for good. It's my last chance.
So, again, just to be clear, you've called me at High Moon to ask me to help you break into Arasaka Tower, or you'll die.
About the gist of it, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Where are you?
Vic's clinic.
The Ripper? Right, I know where it is. Can you hold off on dying for a bit?
Give it a shot, sure.
Good. Don't go anywhere. I'm coming to get you.
Is that you, V? Or...
yeah, it's me.
So, what now?
Waiting for my driver.
Come inside. We'll wait together. Since you have to wait, mind if I give you a reading?
Sure, why not?
Some believe uncertainty is an evil that should be dispelled through divination. Others claim it's change that is evil. But that isn't true either. Every minute of every day, we each become someone new. We shouldn't fear change itself, but only who we might change into. Knowing one's path is most important. I devised this layout especially for you and Johnny. Your future is his future, and vice versa.
Okay, I'm ready.
We'll start with you, V. The Fool.
What a surprise.
Let's dig deeper to find its meaning here. The Fool symbolizes the start of a journey, the announcement of something new. It's the inner child, curious of the world, but also naive and reckless. Sounds a lot like the V I first met. The Magician. A person of great talent and charisma. A leader.
Sounds like Johnny.
The card is reversed. That can mean a tendency toward addiction, mental instability.
Oh, okay, definitely Johnny. He has one great disturbance.
The final cards are about your futures. The Lovers.
Something that doesn't give me the chills. Finally.
Balance, friendship, love. Though it can also mean difficult choices ahead.
Ain't that the truth? Okay, and Johnny's?
The Moon.
Well, that doesn't sound too bad, right?
I don't know, V. The Moon is mystery. I think that's for you.
Yep. No mistaking that ride ever.
Hi.
Man, it's good to see your face.
Jesus, you really do look terrible.
And I feel worse.
Then we had best not waste any time. We have a long road ahead of us. Come on, everybody's waiting at camp.
Look out for yourself, V.
You too, Misty. And thanks for everything.
I spent it! So what? Bah, piss off! Just shut up already!
Welcome back to the living. You feeling okay?
What happened?
You passed out on the way. We tried shaking you awake, to no avail. Sure does seem like your condition might be getting worse, V. Pan Am asked me to keep an eagle eye on you.
Where'd she go?
She's off debating Saul. You need help, that's clear. They sat right down to figure out how we might do that. Come on, I'll take you to see him.
Yeah, what's up?
So, V, I heard talk that there's a war coming.
Afraid I don't got a choice, Mitch.
Looks like we don't have one neither. Look what the whole clan knows we set out tomorrow.
They know why. What our aim is.
Look around, V. War-tested veterans are a fistful at most. The rest mostly raid rinky-dink convoys and salvage scrap. So for now, they only know as much as they need to know. The aim is
to
help you out.
Do not go muddying the waters. Not now.
We're sending this clan to its grave.
Fuck, you think I don't know that? And yet you seem to think you can change something by chewing me out like you usually do. V, finally.
How's your health?
Been better. So, what have you guys patched together?
We still have details to iron out, but we know the who, where, and how. Have a look for yourself.
A few strategies we sussed out, but only one grants us a decent shot at penetrating Arasaka Tower.
We'll dig a tunnel.
So you want a tunnel into Arasaka Tower?
I know how it sounds, but we'd be plumb fools not to take advantage.
I see Night Corps building a new maglev line in the area. Granted, it's guarded by Militech, but they're nothing we can't handle.
Once we're in that tunnel, it's just half a mile to the substratum levels of Arasaka Tower. You're using one of Night Corps' circs. We'd only need a few minutes to dig that distance.
Not bad, wouldn't you say? Once we're in, we'll have to improvise. Guards, security measures, the fastest way into Mikoshi. We'll take things as they come and hope for the best. V, any thoughts?
Sounds doable, in theory, to me. No competing ideas. Then let's get to prepping.
We'll need bucket loads more information. It's the only way to determine if this plan holds
water. It'll be full of holes no matter what we turn up, Saul. I can tell you that already. But what's the alternative? To call off the assault? To let her die?
Pan Am is right. We have to accept these risks come what may. That much we owe you. I'll talk to her brothers and sisters. Get a drone buzzing over that site.
And I'll check with Mitch. I think I know how to even the odds against Militech. Come find us later. I'll leave you in Saul's hands now. Just no making decisions without me.
Is there there anything else you need?
I need a decent net connection. Someone I know can help us get into Mikoshi.
Who might that be?
Alt. It's an AI from out past the black.
Are you fully present up there? Why in hell would an AI help us break into Mikoshi?
Because I'll ask it to. Nicely.
Fuck me, V. You know what? Fine. We're up to our balls in dung anyway. Might as well go deeper. Find Dakota. She'll get you geared up. No questions asked.
Thanks, Saul.
Thank me once we get out of Mikoshi alive and in one piece.
We're gearing up for a minor war.
More like a suicide mission.
Finish it up here, all right? Lo and behold.
Isn't this...
In theory, we fitted an afterburner and a multi-RPG launcher up top. We also scooped out about 60% of its total mass. Beautiful, isn't she? You'll take the wheel with Pan Am riding shotgun.
Afterburner, standard nitro or military grade?
Standard couldn't move this baby an inch.
So hardware's military. But how the hell did you cram all that into a Panzer?
Small beans compared to the tricks we pulled with Scorpion during the war. When we unleash this beast tomorrow, you'll see.
Since tomorrow's a big day already, how about we take her for a spin now? Wanna get a feel for her over the terrain?
Sure thing. Maybe after sundown, though. We still have a few loose screws to tighten.
That's putting it mildly.
Will you quit being such a sourpuss? We'll have her ready in time.
Firepower up top. What is it?
A rapid-fire 70mm multiple rocket launcher coupled with an onboard MMI you can sync to via personal link.
Where'd you get all this stuff?
Teddy salvaged it from a scrapyard. The launch... As luck would have it, Dakota procured some. Don't ask me how. Talk later then, I guess.
Yeah, I drove it! A monster, not a machine.
Hey, Dakota.
Yes?
I'm V.
I drove it myself.
We've never met.
Okay.
Shammai, sister.
And
what is it you need?
Hit the road? Excellent.
Need a strong rig for a little jaunt on the net.
Okay, get in.
Gonna be hitting a masked, encrypted BBS. Before nobody knew I was there. Your tech up to it?
Up to it, she asks.
Heading for the wild frontier, Dakota.
You have all you need to pierce through to the other side. You need in fear prying eyes.
Ice-filled tub.
Favorite bit.
Carol, here to help Dakota?
Evidently, I'm here to help you today. You good to go?
Can't say how long this is gonna take. Whatever happens, stay cool, all right?
Even if you look like you're about to flatline? All right, time to move.
Follow the vector, sister.
Hello, Alt.
You come alone.
Johnny is currently indisposed.
Currently. He is buried deeper. You treat him like an unwanted passenger, a backseat dreamer of a world not his own.
I had no choice. It was the only way I could come here. Meet with you.
Repression. You are good at this and improving.
Let me get this straight. Mean to say you only agreed to help me because of Johnny? And since he's not here this one time, you're thinking of backing out.
I do not aim to back out. I have my own intentions for Mikoshi.
Because for a second, you were displeased, and I seemed a side note to all this.
To observe the two of you interacting. Informative.
Need your help, Alt. Don't got a lot of time left.
You truly believe time to be your greatest concern. You exist or you do not exist. Two states of being separated by death.
Matter of perspective. Think what you will, but it seems to me I rose from the dead. Only question is, what now?
You believe you cheated death. It is death that has cheated you. You are in between. You will begin to understand, but only in Mikoshi.
What should I expect there, in Mikoshi?
A boundary to cross. In all likelihood, the sole moment of your life when you feel the true weight of your existence. A burden for which you cannot prepare.
I'll make it through.
While Mikoshi will not.
Constructs imprisoned there. Gonna set them free.
They will be integrated with me.
Wasting time talking. Let's just do this.
There. I sent a program to your Netrunner's shard. Once inside Mikoshi, use it. It opens a secure connection.
Should I look for a specific access point? Can already tell you ICE all the way to Tokyo will be backing every single one.
Some need but a barely cracked door to enter. Use the shard in Mikoshi. Leave the security to me. Until then.
We got her back.
Carol! The shard!
Relax, child. You barely jacked in when your temperature went skyward to almost 105.
The tech started acting as if infected. No. Stranger.
Spookier.
What happened here?
You melted half my tech! That's what happened!
Neural activity spiked sharply. Your frontal lobe was seconds away from flowing out your ears, babe. I could just as well have popped a bullet in your head. Are you sure you're all right?
Peachy.
Good. Real good.
The shard. Wrote some soft I need to one of the shards.
Please. We're surrounded by ICE. Even if something punched through, my controllers would have... Holy... Get it away from me.
Thanks, Dakota.
Don't thank me.
Find Saul. He came around looking for you.
On my way. Saul, you wanted a word?
Hop up here.
We going somewhere?
All right, V. It's a simple matter. We, all of us standing here, owe you. And it's a great debt.
Speak for yourself, Saul.
But in spite of that, you're still an outsider. A mercenary from Night City. From what might as well be another world.
Hey, ask Pan Am. She knows.
So it's about time we fix that.
A downright injustice it is. It needs fixing.
You're gonna be an Aldecaldo. Which means this family will go to hell and back for you. Ready, kid?
Do your worst.
You're one of us now, V. You're an Aldecaldo, dammit.
Great to
Thanks
have
for
you
everything,
with us, V.
And don't worry. We'll get you into that Mikoshi. Isn't that the
welcome
way of
to
it?
Welcome to the family.
A warm welcome for our newest Aldecaldo!
Welcome to the clan! The most dysfunctional ever! Thanks
Speech.
For everything, V.
Speech!
Yeah, it's incredible.
See? She likes it.
Listen, soon as we're back from Mikoshi, we'll celebrate. And I know just the place. My treat, of course.
We'll hold you to that.
Don't worry. It's but a formality. You've been a de facto member of this family for a while now. You saved my rumpus, and as Bobby tells it, Mitch's too. I won't even mention Pan Am.
Go to hell. Saul's right, though. I mean, let's face it, V. My life was in a million pieces. You broke it into a million more. But sometimes it's only then that you can piece it together again. All right, fam, listen up. Today we celebrate, but tomorrow is shaping up to be a hell of a day.
Do whatever needs doing. Then get some rest.
A raid is a raid. This is still your night. Some basketball and some found glory.
Could have given me a heads up about this.
And ruined all the fun? Are you kidding? Are you all right?
Yeah. It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
And how's the jacket? Not too tight?
V, are you well or not?
Feels like I've been wearing it a while.
Don't you think you have? You earned this jacket. And the Aldecaldo's devotion.
Thanks, Pino.
If you want to talk, I'll be up there.
This is this. And he needs some ammunition. 3 or 4 packs worth. You got any left?
I might have. Dumped rays.
Fluidity. Mobility. Elusiveness.
We can conversate later on.
Long to be civilized.
She knew what she was writing about.
Hola!
She felt it. Deep down.
Think we'll pull through tomorrow.
I know these people. Some better than myself. The focus of mind, sense of purpose, calm before the storm. They'll give it their all.
Bet they will. Good night, Saul.
Wait.
Hmm?
I feel I need to make one thing clear. You've done a lot for this clan, and for me, more than anyone ever has. But the family comes first.
Saul.
Let me finish. I also know there's just one thing that could break it up at this point. If Pan Am and me, if we went our separate ways, the Aldecaldos would not survive that split were it to occur again. Do you understand what I'm trying to tell you?
I wonder if Pan Am feels the same.
You all think Pan Am and I are facing off. There's a wall between
us. Isn't there?
Quite the contrary, V. Pan Am cares about this clan as much as I do. Granted, we don't see all things the same way, but, oddly enough, the family stands to benefit from that. I've seen it, and soon you will too.
How about us, Saul? You good?
It's an important day tomorrow. Get some rest.
So maybe I'll take 2 more 45s. Seeing as Dakota seems to be feeling generous today.
What's this? Yard sale of some sort?
Essentially, take what you want.
And the occasion would be...
the end times.
Worthy gesture. Dramatic, even.
Actually, pragmatic. I'm giving away my stock to you so you survive tomorrow's mad hell and come back to me.
I had it just a second ago, I swear.
You probably just caught city chat.
Good. Really good, in fact. How about you?
I'm trying to get the Panzer running. She's stubborn, our dame, but I won't give either. So, time for a ride?
Yeah, I'm game.
Hop in.
Got green across the board. Good sign.
Where are we headed?
Bobby said there's a scrapyard east of camp. Perfect spot for a little target practice. Now let's check Bobby's little find. Punch it, V. Doesn't seem like she's tending to the rest.
What's going, you think?
Just keep shooting at those rust buckets. I'll recalibrate the target.
really good.
Let's head back.
I'll have to check before tomorrow if her guts are tight and firm. Something just don't sound right to my ear. Are we heading back? I'll take her now. I get picky about parking.
You nervous about tomorrow?
It's not a matter of nerves. Not anymore. Don't you want one?
Why the hell not?
Back during the war, before we were first deployed, we were trained to keep stress in check. Do you want to know how?
How?
They gave us chem cocktails. Supplements, boosters, God knows what else. They shot them into our veins. Our biomons went wild, but only for a second before stabilizing, and boy, did we stabilize. After a dozen sessions, something clicks in your brain. Neural pathways get rewired. The part of you that generates fear is zapped into oblivion.
So, not afraid of anything at this point.
If only it was that simple. I'm not concerned about tomorrow. Raids like that are second nature. It's what's going on in the camp. Eh, no matter. I'm talking silly now.
Come on. All in the family now, isn't it?
The truth is, I'm concerned about the goings-on between Pan Am and Saul. They seem to think that putting on a brave face for everyone is enough, but folks here aren't slow. There's gossip spreading like wildfire already. That Saul won't pull through, that he's in it for himself, that this family needs a shake-up.
And? They right?
They are, but nobody knows what comes next. Your turn. What do you reckon?
Mitch, not gonna be facing a ragtag band of Raffin or an exposed convoy. If we want to get out of this op alive, they need to have their shit
together. They're trying. They might even have started to see eye to eye in their own way. Hell, by now, they both know what's expected of them. What the clan expects of them.
Please tell me Saul offered Pan Am a seat at the table.
And what gave you the idea Pan Am wants a seat to begin with?
Think I get it. Pan Am's about the clan, not power. Question is whether she can reconcile the two.
Hey, don't look at me. It's like this, see? Pan Am's hell-bent on helping you. But Saul sees this whole thing as an opportunity.
Possible loot from Mikoshi?
Mm-hmm. If we pull this off, get our hands on some sweet Arasaka tech that'll set us up down south. Do you follow?
It'll ease folks' fears. Buy Saul some time.
Saul's a smooth operator. He knows what he's doing. Let's just hope he hasn't overplayed his hand. All right, we've gossiped enough for one day. What was just spoken stays between us, okay? I'm gonna poke around some in this baby's insides.
Right. Happy hunting, Mitch.
Maybe something is loose. It has to glide quick and quiet over that construction site tomorrow.
Do you know where I saw the most stars?
So this is where you escape when you need to think.
I never escape.
Any for your thoughts?
I have none. I mean, I don't even know. I'm so tense, I barely caught a wink last night. It's likely to be the same tonight.
What's eating you?
Well, let's see. Tomorrow, I'll lead my whole clan to near certain death. As if that's not enough, Saul is suddenly concurring with everything I say. And I don't even know if that's good or bad. Fuck. People are doubting us. I can feel it. But they still believe if it all goes to shit, Pan Am will be there for them. Because who else, right?
Exactly. Who, if not you?
That's what I mean! It shouldn't be me! It should be...
Saul?
If only he hadn't gone and made all the wrong decisions to be a little more like me. I'm scared to the bone something will go wrong. That everyone will...
Nobody's dying tomorrow, Pan Am.
You don't know that.
The fam. They're tougher than you think.
Bullets don't distinguish between tough and weak. V?
Yeah?
Are you not afraid to die?
No, I'm not.
I envy you. I guess.
Time to head back, maybe?
No. Let's sit here a while longer. This is doing me good. More than I thought. All right, let's go before our asses freeze over. Saul's back. Let's go. Maybe he turned up something new.
Like everyone's ready.
As ready as they can be. Do you feel that?
The tension.
It means they've realized what they're stepping into.
I just got back from doing some reconnaissance. You'll want to see this.
Thanks.
The plan is simple. We have two objectives. One, get into Arasaka Tower and assist V in accessing Mikoshi. And two, take advantage of the confusion to gather as much equipment as we can. Prizes like that will see to our cash flow problem. The only way into Mikoshi is to dig through to Arasaka Tower's underground levels, which means we have to hit the maglev tunnel construction site and hijack the Night Corps Circ. Last but not least, intel from our recon drone has showed us a couple of weak points. This valley leads to the site. I doubt they'll be expecting trouble there. All the same, we'll want to move quickly.
Time is of the essence. We can't allow the guards to call for backup.
And if we're too slow?
That'll be a job for Bob and his jammer. We'll just have to get close to their comms antenna and start transmitting.
Let's not kid ourselves. It won't stall them for long.
Let's hope it keeps them busy just long enough.
Are there drones there? Early detection systems? Anything?
It's not Fort Knox, Yet Night Corp is using Militech for security, so you never know. I guarantee you they're patrolling the area. In any case, our drones will match theirs. Teddy will be on the lookout to raise the red flag.
Gun big enough for that gate?
You bet your ass it is.
Sounds good so far. What else?
Once you're inside, you'll need to reach the Cirque and get it to do your bidding.
Enter Mitch and Carol.
Get that drill up and running, and the road to the cellars of Arasaka Tower will be wide open. From there, V, Pan Am, and I will get to the laboratory and find a way into Mikoshi.
And while we're drilling in, should we expect anyone to crash our party?
If everything goes as planned, nobody should know where we are or what we plan to do. Feel free to look around more if you want. We still have some time left.
Think I've seen enough.
Well, that about does it. V, you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Is everyone up to speed? Start your engines, folks. Bobby, do you remember the jammer?
Should do. We're on it. Guts Pan Am, did you check if all systems are operational?
Check. Nitro injector clear. Launcher's also green. We're good to go.
Then let the fun begin.
All systems are offline. Shit! Something's busted. All the circuitry is dead. I'll try to work it out. But V, you need to somehow get rid of those drones.
On the drones, you deal with the Panzer.
No! Fire in the car!
You got it. Can you put it out? Get the fuck out if not!
Christ, people, where are you? I'm out here on the tailwind. What's the hold up? Pan Am, how's it looking? ETA.
A minute. Fire's under control. Switching to emergency power. A couple of systems will be analog, but you should be mobile.
I'd do anything to make it more, please. Anything. After that, I can improvise. We can do this, Panem. Hang in there. Can do this.
Dying like I said she would. Propulsion, weapon systems, launchers, all falling like dominoes.
There anything you can do about it?
I'll try. Either I do this, or this rattle trap will really be scrapped. You get out. Help our folks.
We'll provide cover. Just hurry, all right?
Ted, is there any chance for these? You know.
None. Sorry, Ted.
We are. Almost there.
I am hit!
Okay, it's our turn now.
V, watch them, all right?
Copy that!
There's likely a control room upstairs we can link remotely to the Circ from there.
That's a mistake. You'll regret.
Got a terminal. We're jacking in.
What about security protocols?
V, it's not a space. Station. It's a dumb big-ass drill.
Don't worry. Carol will slice through it like butter. All right, we're firing up the Circ, aiming to bore through to Arasaka Tower. This will take some time. V, we'll need you to cover us.
Got company. A lot of it, too.
V, help us out here! Fucking Militech is not letting up!
Damn. It's looking like the drill vector's on auto.
How can we possibly turn?
Attack! Brace yourself!
Tuck this bitch into it. Mitch, kill that autopilot and hit manual override.
Got it. It's working!
There we go!
Watch out! Going from the right!
How are we doing, man?
Get out of range!
11%!
Shit! Catch it, man!
Our hands are tied.
Standard corpo security. Nothing we haven't seen before.
Coming down the road.
AP! Goddamn AP inbound!
We're about to get up.
We're going to land.
Yourself.
we're moving on. We'll try to buy you as much time as we can.
Much obliged. We'll keep watch over Mitch and Carol and see to that gate.
The millet. We have to equip that before it reaches the others.
We'll handle
it. We just hit night corp ice. Peril's cutting through. It's slow work, but it'll get done. Where are you all at?
Gate is planted firm on the land and secured tight. Trying to figure out where to place the charges.
Hey,
we need more time.
Militech's throwing hope. There's no thumb flipping going on here. We'll buy you as much time as we can. Hang in there. Oh, my. That's what I call a true war. Mitch, is everything all right? Oh, we did it. They're smoldering wrecks. We did that.
So, Mitch. Heading back your way.
After that display, you can be sure there's a place for you in the Panzer Boy ranks.
Impressive.
Soldier, Carol, you and Cassidy keep us secure here.
You got it.
Mitch, you're coming with us.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
No time to lose, then. Let's go. Okay. I'm putting it on autopilot and disconnecting.
Okay.
Is everything all right? You seem quiet.
Bob and Teddy are dead. And it's my fault.
Teddy and Bob, they knew the risks, V. Everyone knows. So do I.
And if you'd known how this would turn out?
I'd do it all over again. For anyone in the clan. Saul told me you brought in some help from Mikoshi. Someone from the outside.
Mm-hmm. Alt.
And who is that?
Well, kind of funny story, actually. Alt is Johnny's ex.
You're joking.
God's honest truth. But nobody moves through the net quite like she does. She's our only way into Mikoshi proper.
Johnny, Alt, keeping it all in the family, I see. Do you trust her?
Yeah, she'll help us. Why? Something got you worried.
I trust you. That's all I'll say. By extension, I trust this alt won't pull any rugs out from under us.
Things will work out. They gotta come too far for them not to.
It.
How much farther to Arasaka Tower?
Not far. It should be easy sledding from here. Shit. Do you see them? I think something's wrong.
You should be used to this by now, Saul. Things rarely go as planned.
We have no idea what's waiting for us inside. We need you.
Well, right
now, what's the issue?
Carol and the rest. Militech's all rattled up. Cut them off. They won't last long on that site.
Jesus Christ.
I'm taking the Panzer. They need all the help they can get.
Are you out of your mind? The answer is no. You can't operate the Panzer alone without frying that gonk brain of yours.
Do you have a better idea? They're family, Pan. I'm not leaving them behind.
Saul, are you on board with this? V, someone make him see reason.
V, will you truly say nothing?
Mitch is right. The three of us have still got a decent shot, but without him, they've got none.
You're sure about this?
Saul! We're talking goddamn suicide!
Look out for yourselves.
They'll kill you!
I'll catch you later.
Saul!
Carol, I'm heading your way. Hang in
gonna...
there! You'll owe me a beer
this
after this.
For nothing. You two go on up and see what's gotten into her. Once you're mobile, I'll follow. Secure the rear.
V, let's go.
Come on.
Mitch?
I'm here. Safe
and sound. Be careful. It looks like the engine overheated and choked when drill bit met.
Likewise for you.
The truth.
Bypassing should override the
air goes.
System shutdown. Lifted.
All right,
I'll use my
personal. Good job.
Please, no more cock-ups, please.
Drilling.
Pin Am, everything all right? Pin Am, talk to me.
No.
Pin Am!
I'm here. I'm a bit bruised is all. I've endured worse.
Pin Am. For a sec, I thought you'd...
It's okay, V. Everything's okay.
Saul.
Tunnel's clear for now.
Any word from Mitch?
Still nothing.
I knew it.
Could be a problem with the comms. Come on. Let's finish this.
What's this?
Seismic dampers. They're designed to protect buildings.
Brace yourself!
That's all.
Looks like it leads upwards. Just stop and think. It's incredible we happen to be standing right where the iCUE bomb left a huge crater.
Then, isn't this place positively saturated with radiation?
Who knows?
No!
Great.
V!
She's having another seizure. V! Are you okay? Hey!
Got it. Under control. Can't stop now.
Anyone know where we are? If we look around, we'll find out.
I see something there.
The guards need our attention first.
Don't like this. Not one bit.
You thinking it's...
She's for the top! Sure sounds it. We'll be here till sundown.
Shit! We've been made! Let's get them! They have a whole squad there. Convoy security.
Okay. Things are a little trickier than we expected. Their systems must have detected vibrations under the building when we drilled through. All units are on alert, which means instant cutoff of all passages, like rats in a cage.
There any access points? Gotta get to one stat.
I'm looking. Give me a sec. I found one. It's not far. You can jack in your personal there.
Okay. Better hope there's a port for Alt Shard, too.
I'm sending you the shortest route. We need to let this goddamn lockdown first.
Just keep your heads down. Nobody needs to know about our little visit in here. You want a horde of Arasaka elites coming out of our heads.
I've got this.
Careful, me. Come out! It's a mistake.
You'll
regret, huh?
Okay.
Go, go, go!
Alt. The shard's in.
Yes.
How much time do you need to...
Enemy's got here!
I'll be dead.
Hell yes! It worked!
So we can keep going. To Mikoshi. Still alive, you two?
For now.
We good?
I'm ready. Likewise. Let's move.
Careful, V. V? Saul?
I feel it too. Something's amiss.
It's the hush.
Does anyone else have the chills? Something happened here.
This is a code black! Code black! Everyone, run! I'll cover you!
A few steps is all that separates you from Mikoshi.
It seems you'll finally get your chance. We're with you, V, to the very end. The Aldecaldos always keep their word.
It can't be much further, can it?
We have the room past the partition, then we'll be at the core.
I'm gonna puke!
Do this.
Before you. Link to it. Insert yourself. Then search for me on the other
side. Come on. Lean on me.
I can do this.
Thank you.
Let us go then, you and I. When the evening is spread out against the sky, like a patient etherized upon a table. Let us go through certain half-deserted streets. The muttering retreats of restless nights in one-night cheap hotels and sawdust restaurants and oyster shops. Streets that follow like a tedious argument of insidious intent to lead you to an overwhelming question. Oh, do not ask, what is it? Let us go and make our visit.
Here.
You actually did it. You and that ragtag team of scrap rats.
Who is right, you cranky bastard?
Ha! You are right, V. You were.
And who just ate their words?
Oh, fuck off.
So, when do we start?
Haven't caught on yet, have you?
What do you mean?
Alt's already split us. Once you jacked into Makoshin, she lit you up with Soul Killer.
You're out, but don't fuck around.
I am not his girlfriend.
Too bad. Johnny could use someone like you by his side.
Strong words from a fellow construct stuck in the same Arasaka prison.
Mean to say, I'm an engram?
Uh-huh. Same as me. Got any more jokes?
So that's really it. We're done. You kept your word.
There is one aspect I failed to take into account.
Alt? What?
The body is a key factor in this transaction. DNA reconfiguration by the relic has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons.
Christ, will you just skip to the end?
After I transfer your construct into your body, you will die. It is inevitable. It is imminent.
Fuck.
You shall live for about 6 months, perhaps somewhat more.
No. There's gotta be something. Something we haven't thought of.
Your body will see you as an intruder.
But it's my body.
The biochip's nanites have altered it permanently. The body is now Johnny.
Alt, give us a minute. V and I need to talk.
I can't believe it. Everything. All we did. It was pointless. I have had enough of this. Of everything. You most of all.
Perfect. Because we're sticking to the plan. I'm going with Alt fuck knows where. You're keeping your body.
Where's she even gonna take you?
Beyond the Black Wall. To become part of her. Whatever the hell that means.
Is there really no other way?
As I said, Johnny can retain the body, remain there, while you come with me.
Guess I meant, I don't know, a happier ending for everyone involved.
Here? For folks like us? Wrong city, wrong people.
Yet the right to make a choice you have earned, through will and endeavor. This bridge leads deeper into cyberspace. Cross it and permanently sever the connection with your body. The path to your body passes through that mortal well.
I told you. I said I wanted you to have my body. But I can't do it. sorry.
Don't apologize. We knew all along this is how it would play out.
Don't fuck with me right now.
Only if you cut your pathetic "I'm sorry" bullshit. Goodbye, me. And never stop fighting.
Of the annual budget of many a small country. Serves you right, sucka!
Why'd you want to meet here? For the view? Or are you turning sentimental on me?
So you do remember. I thought of it then as a one-time thing. I would help you, you would help. Fuck. No, that's a lie.
Mm-hmm. Had it in for the Raffens. You were out to get them with Mitch's and Scorpion's help. If they'd agreed, you'd have told me to fuck off then and there.
Oh, stop. Look at the city. Somewhere in there, those bastards from Arasaka are wondering how they lost everything. They'll figure it out one day. But we'll be long gone.
They'll never find us. Can promise you that.
I know. Perhaps that's why I need a good long look. One day, this view will be a happy memory.
About to turn on your heel, never see the city again. I think that makes you happy right now.
And you? Ready? Do you feel the road beckoning? It's possibly your last glance at those buildings.
Used to think of it as my city. Bonded together. I owned it. It owned me. Nothing to keep me there now, though.
I feel the same way. What on earth was I thinking?
Thought the city would help us see ourselves for who we were. Both of us.
Yes, but damn it! It's like a damned dealer at a damned kabuki casino. And I went all in and I lost everything.
Almost everything.
Yes, I suppose you're right. We owe that shithole something.
But we're getting out. At last. Placing our bets on something better, somewhere else.
Shit, V. We're bleeding again.
Gonna figure this out, Pan Am. Vic's drug helps a bit now. And once we get to where we're going, we'll try all your contacts.
They've pulled some of our folks out of deep, deep cesspits. They'll help. You'll see.
Good to hear. It really is. Speaking of which, what about our plan?
Everything is set and confirmed. We'll meet our people soon, gather our gear, and set off. Yes, the road could be hard, but as long as we don't fuck up, we should cross the border in a matter of hours.
Let's get out of here.
Sure. But V,
Get a good look at the city. One last time. If you need to, I mean. I'll wait in the car.
Well, night, city. Good night and good luck.
Gentleman extraordinaire Yoronobu Arasaka confirmed that his sis, Hanako, was among the victims. So it seems we've got a change of coming at the tippity-top of the Megacorp. Soaked in the usual gallons of blood, sweat, and tears, of course.
This is rot. I've heard enough. Most of our people have already crossed. They'll wait for us on the other side.
And our souvenirs from Mikoshi?
If we so much as approached the gates with tech like that, they would wipe us out without warning. We've checked. Arasaka has people at every border crossing. But we know a road less traveled.
Arasaka. Deja vu.
Did I say something wrong?
Just reminded me of Jackie. An Arasaka job. Think you know how that ended.
I'm sorry, V.
Come on. You had nothing to do with that. And anyways, things will be different now. Gotta be.
There is one thing I will miss about Night City.
What's that?
The food. The Thai on 7th and Haywood. The pierogies down by the docks.
Seriously?
You'll understand once you've ridden with us for a while.
Wonder if I'll miss Night City, too.
You'll miss the Night City you imagined was there. The city of endless potential. Endless possibilities. The city that was a lie.
We'll handle it together. Even the memories of NC.
Pan Am. Girl, are you running from Night City or going to your granny's for cookies and milk? Gun it or that storm will catch you.
Screw you.
Mitch, hey.
Hey, V.
Good to hear you, Chum. How's things?
Give me a month and I'll be as good as new. I told you all I'd be fine, didn't I?
Come on, Mitch. You weren't nearly that confident after Mikoshi. None of us were. He was in bed for weeks, a vegetable. It would have been the end of him if not for his synapses. Toughened. Made almost fry-proof in panzers back in the war.
Did save every one of our asses, though.
Pity Saul's not with us. Or Teddy. Or Bobby. Or Scorpion. They would have kicked your ass out of whack after that move with the Panzer. Then hugged you until you puked.
I know, Pan Am, I know.
Gave us all a chance at a new start. Let's not fuck it up.
I'm glad you're with us, V. See you soon.
I can smell the ozone. Even through the air conditioning.
It's that storm. Getting close.
Okay. We've arrived.
It's high time.
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, let's get the fuck out of here, shall we?
Hey, how are things? Is everything arranged?
Everything's almost set.
So you found it? Where we thought it would be?
All plans laid and in place?
They are indeed. But someone is supposedly waiting for you. Come see us later. We'll talk about the who, what, and how.
Brain Dance Club in Chicago, ages ago. But I didn't edit them. No, we'd get the ready-made.
V, you're here!
Jude, you made it!
I doubted you would come.
Yeah, Carol gave me a ride. Never would have found this place otherwise.
Damn, I'm glad you're here. So fucking glad you didn't change your mind.
I think I made up my mind before you did. It's just, you clearly got things you need to hash out. Leave your girls to it.
Everything all right?
Just here. Now. I think I realized I never felt right in Night City. I used to think there'd come a day when I'd finally call it home. I thought, any moment now I'll feel safe. Even comfy.
It was pure illusion. I know.
Mm-hmm. Seems so far away, so innocent from here. That's a strange feeling I'm having, as if I was a fugitive almost.
You're not running. You're getting a new beginning. It's a whole nother stage of life.
Interesting to hear you say that. You know, I used to mark time in stages, one juncture to the next. There was the mega building, hole in the wall phase, and then the group home phase, the Mox phase. Every time, I thought I found a home, and every damn time I came away disappointed.
Things will be different now, you'll see.
Promise?
No, don't want to promise you a thing. Don't have to. You'll see. We'll have a home. We'll be home soon.
It's a vision I like. A lot.
Me too. We're gonna be all right.
If I can be sure of anything now, it's that. Feel better already.
Heading out soon. Gotta get ahead of that storm. And stay on Pan Am's good side.
Yeah. Carol said a thing or two, warned me.
Don't worry, you'll like her.
So, we going?
Got one last thing to take care of. It'll only take a sec.
Okay, I'll be waiting right here.
All right, so the plan. One more time.
We won't take any official crossing. I think you know that, right? So there's this old smuggling tunnel. Forgotten. We'll aim to use that. It's near the wall.
So you found a gate in the wall. Clever.
Not in as much as under.
It's one of those old smuggling tunnels. Thankfully, it's still open.
It wasn't the easiest thing to locate after all these years.
But now, nothing can stop us now.
Great. And once we've crossed, what then?
We'll make for our meeting point, join the rest of our people there, then we'll move on towards Tucson.
And once there, we call the shots, right?
We know the roads like the back of our hand. And down in Arizona, we have some old favors to call in.
So even if I wanted to, I got nothing to worry about.
Starting today, it's not all on your back. You're no longer alone, V. You'll get used to it. It's nice.
Looks like I've got a debt of gratitude to pay now.
Oh, come the fuck on. We're all riding in the same wagon.
And thanks to you, we stole enough Arasaka tech to build an aircraft carrier.
Believe me, on the list of those wanted dead or alive, our names are right under yours. Well, time to move, before that storm finds us.
Thought I'd stay in Night City.
Seemed like one who'd care to.
We're ready. After you, Pan Am.
Are we all set?
Mm-hmm.
So jack in. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it.
This is your big new beginning. So you have to start it like a real nomad. Behind the proverbial wheel. Mostly go straight. Go around the bigger holes and don't lose the rest. Got it? I will deal with the nitro. The mix will go straight to the cylinders. If I don't sink it just right manually, it could blow us to bits.
I think that's best avoided.
Glad we're doing this.
Meaning, leaving?
Mm-hmm. Said goodbye to the girls at Lizzie's today. Almost all were sure I'd flake back out.
It started a pool, you know? About me limping back home, tail between my legs. Like many of them. More times than they'd care to admit. Got a feeling majority's gonna be out some eddies.
I ever tell you I planned this with Evelyn? A flight out of Night City to Bliss. Dreamed about what we'd do when we finally got the chance.
I'm sorry, Judy.
Don't let it bother you. I won't. Mentioned it because feeling like I should let that dream go too.
Been ready always.
Then hit it. Home stretch. Full speed ahead.
They've launched the drones.
Carol, Cassidy, get moving.
I'm heading west and activating the jammer.
They've marked me. I'm turning east to get them off your tail. Good luck, kids. See you on the other side.
The nitro is ready. Say goodbye to Night City. It's your last chance.
Got nothing left to say.
What you wanted. A new beginning.
Don't slow down, Pan Am. Not yet. Thank you. All great, Pan Am. We're going home.
Is it true what they say? You rolling around in the dirt with the Aldecaldos? Have you lost your mind, mija? Didn't you get in enough trouble already, eh? Night City was too boring for you. Estás loca, eh? Crazy, completely crazy. Just watch out for yourself, okay? Don't do anything stupid, because I'm not going to a second funeral. Don't forget to stop by Mama Wells, okay? Just give me a call before, and I'll make my special chilaquiles just for you. Cuídate, V.
Hey, V. I know what you're thinking. Why is my crazy output leaving a message on the machine while I'm making breakfast?
Well,
get mushy when it comes to sharing feelings. So, what the hell? I figured I'd just tell you here. V, I just wanted you to know that I'm happy for the first time in my life. And I wanted to speak of the devil. See you soon.
V. Hey. Christ, that run we did. My heart's still pounding. A pack of nomads versus Arasaka. Oh, I mean, the odds were totally stacked against us. I didn't know if we'd get out alive. But hey, we made it. And you know why? Because you were the one leading the charge, V. The craziest, baddest merc from Pacifica to the Appalachians. I don't know what you're up to right now, what your plans are. But just remember, we'd walk through hell and back with you anytime, sister. Until next time, eh? Take care.
Hey, Rogue here. I wanted to... Oh, voicemail. Why not? V? I was wondering if you could pass a message along to Johnny. Two messages, actually. One, that he's an arrogant, egotistical son of a bitch. And second, that it was nice to talk to him again. Both of you, take care of yourselves, okay?
Before Samurai committed to seppuku, they wrote, to say, a death poem. It contained their final thoughts about life, about death. I have read many of them of late. Some are truly works of beauty. Yet, I am not a samurai, so I bid you farewell with simple words. Rot in hell, Kusama.
Hey, V. Listen, I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but We haven't seen each other for so long, and I... Well, one thing led to another. You know what I drew? The chariot, the lovers, and the sun. Looks like you've got a good life ahead of you out in the Badlands. Good luck, V.